We're separating the men from the boys here.
I don't know how you could see
how steep that is. It's pretty bad. You see here, it looks like the top of the hill. Well, you're wrong. This is a high wall, like spoil pile. So it goes right up, goes straight back off. So it looks like those are right there, but you gotta go all the way down and back up again. I'm cutting these. I'm hoping you can see this. Looks like you can, eh? Hopefully the camera don't shut off. We'll get this whole oak.
Rototilling, come in a little high, didn't tear it up too bad, just needs touched up.
I just like to be them boys in West Virginia, you gotta deal with that every day. Oh, I've cut there before, I've never did any skidding in West Virginia, but I've cut. I'll give you an idea. You come to the top, you got about 16 feet, and a big old ditch. I got it full. And then it goes up again, and down again, and up. My skid road's clean over there, so I got to go all the way out around back that way. I'm out of breath. And I'm in shape. Yeah. All right, I'm going to go top that, and I got to get to clean it up.